We're live at Woodsboro Community Hospital, awaiting a first public statement from the survivor.
We have a multiple homicide at 16301 Johnston.
I'm telling you, Sheriff, there's got to be a connection.